actually is. It's when you're in a situation where you feel like your life is at risk and you're powerless in that situation. Severe trauma, like what we're talking about with Sandy Hook and those kinds of incidences, changes the body and the brain. So people that have PTSD, they pull away, they isolate. If we're talking about today's culture, my concern is that we're not trauma-proofing our children the way that we need to, that they don't feel equipped. They don't feel as if they can actually handle what life throws at them. So it's important for all of us to understand that, you know, trauma is a normal part of life.